Attention! Attention! I want to thank everyone that came out tonight in support of superheroes. Leaders from more than 100 of the world's top countries have agreed to make superheroes legal again. We'll gather superheroes and leaders from all over the planet on our boat, the Ever Just, for a televised signing ceremony at sea. Oh, well, when in Rome.
Okay, good. Use the thing. See, that's the current readout.
There!
Okay, come out. Num Num Cookie.
Yay!
Jack-Jack!
You startled me.
Sorry, I noticed you slip away. You seemed preoccupied. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I just needed a breather.
Sure. Fancy stretching your legs? Oh, I mean, sorry, I didn't mean to...
It's fine, Void. And that would be great. Come on. Actually, I haven't seen much of this place. You wanna go look around?
Absolutely!
Sorry, ladies, can't let you in. They got a little, invite happy, you see? We're at full capacity.
Just tell Wynn that Elastigirl and Void are...
Look, I ain't from round here, so name-dropping won't work on me. On your way.
Come on, Void. We'll find a way to distract him and get back in. Distract that doorman with something so we can get inside. See anything we can build with?
Sometimes I forget I can use them for stuff like this. You know, sneaky, mission-y stuff.
Thank you.
can I resist such an alluring and spongy dessert?
Wynn is such a great guy, but his sister is a little
interesting.
Oh, so this is where you two are hiding. Boyd, I think Winston's looking for you.
Oh, sure. Right. I guess I'll catch up with you later.
Funny.
What?
One of Screenslaver's monitors is tuned into my suit cam.
What?
Isn't the suit cam closed circuit?
It is.
Then how come Screenslaver has it?
Maybe he hacked it?
What if the pizza guy is really a pizza guy, but he was controlled by the screens built into his glasses?
Hello?
Elastigirl's in trouble.
What? What happened to her?
Sorry to tell you on the phone. Meet me on our ship at DevTech.
What's going on?
I don't know, but Dad called Lucius after getting a call about Mom, then left.
Huh?
Hello? You kids aren't safe. The Devers sent us to take you.
Well, isn't that redundant? The Devers just sent me here to guard the house. Because the kids aren't safe.
Want to put up a fight, huh? Fine. But you will come with us.
Lucian, Jack's still in his room.
Don't worry, we'll get him after we deal with this guy.
This may be a shock, but you are not going to get out of this one. Take that!
There has to be another switch somewhere.
Thank you.
We need to find power for this charger!
Guys, literally throwing electricity at us!
This party started. Violet, would you do the honor? We'll find out soon enough. Let's see what else this house can do. He likes surround sound.
Reflux can really creep up on you. But don't want to wake the baby.
What are we gonna do?
Well, someone's gonna have to get up there fast. Know anybody who's fast?
Oh, you mean me? Right.
You kids keep it down. I have a sleeping child here.
We have to get Jack Tech away from this.
But be quick before more of these guys find a way in.
You're coming with us, yes you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep. You're coming with us. Yes, you are. Well, you guys quit it. The baby's asleep.
Thank you.
What was that?
Good news and bad news. We found her. She seems physically fine, but she's had an encounter with Screenslaver, and she's acting kind of strange in here.
Strange how? Helen!
Excuse me, the shrimp salad doesn't seem to agree with me. Anyway, now, I have something very important that I'd like to ask you. Dessert by the pool, darling?
Strongest in Wisconsin. No one escapes Brick. Now come.
Don't worry. I called Dad to Greta Beale with the remote.
Come on, thinking.
Now let's just try to stay alive long enough for it to get here. Quick, let's get her while she's down.
Not so super.
I will crush you, crush our style.
The Incredibile must be taking the scenic route. Down to our level.
What about Jack Jack? He has lasers, right?
Let us crush together!
Maybe someday you will be strong. Rock very hard.
Nice! Let's do that again! Is this really a safe place for a baby?
You're only asking that question now?
These dudes aren't smart. There's gotta be a way to use their own attacks against them.
Like little baby, but crush like adult.
Get away. Together strong.
Why you try to escape? Inevitable, you come with us.
Uh,
Bill.
No more being head.
No, we crushed them.
This is our chance. Let's get building.
They put on Lucius, they've probably done the same to Mom.
Okay, no Mom, no Dad, no Lucius. But we have our powers, this car, and what?
There you go. Enjoy your meal. Thank you.
Here, Jack-Jack. Extra hot sauce, just the way you like it.
Serious. We've got to save Mom and Dad.
Come on. Jack-Jack can be the judge. Bet you I win.
Fine.
How is it doing this? Okay, what just happened?
Oh, man, Ken turned into a bug. That thing's awesome. Still gonna beat you to the ship, though.
This is a momentous occasion. We agree to undo a bad decision, to make sure a few extraordinarily gifted members of the world's many countries are treated fairly, to invite them, once again, to use their gifts to benefit the world. Thank you, Ambassador, for your early and very crucial support. I can't think of anyone more deserving than you to be the first signature on the International Superhero Accord. Whoa.
Thought for himself instead of holding out to be saved by you people, he and my mother would still be alive today. When those robbers broke into her house, he just sat there, clutching the end of the phone, waiting to be saved, instead of heading to the safe room. Our sweet parents were fools to put their lives in anybody else's hands. Superheroes keep us weak.
We need to be stealthy. Cash, can you scout the ship without being seen?
Uh-huh.
Found him! Left, left, second, right. First left, right, second left. Right, right, big right. Jack-Jack!
Did you hear that? Stay alert.
Intruders will be crushed. Crushed to pieces.